Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Yousef. I'm also known as Kanto on the SRK forums, and I'm here to show you the different ways of holding a Japanese-style arcade stick joystick. Before we begin, I want you to know that this is only a guideline for the most popular ways of holding a joystick, and that in order to be truly comfortable with the joystick, you would have to find your own way in holding it so you can execute moves the best way that you can. I mean, you have to find something that's comfortable for you. Just use this as a guideline. The wine glass. The number one used joystick hold in all of Japan. Like, most Japanese players use this hold, and even Daigo himself uses this hold. What you do is you take your index and your middle finger, you put it in between the shaft, or your middle finger and your ring finger, and put it in between the shaft. Then you're gonna put your thumb over the ball top, like this. So you're gonna like hold it like you're holding like a wine glass, you know? And Japanese players are super fast in doing movements and stuff, and they're crazy, so this is really a great grip. It's actually very comfortable. I know it doesn't look very comfortable, but it very much is comfortable. So check it out. The wine glass. The monkey grip is the best way of holding an American bat top joystick, and as far as I know, the only way to hold an American bat top joystick. It actually is very comfortable and good for wrestling players, and I'll show you why. What you're going to do is you're going to take your ring and your pinky, you're going to put it on the shaft, right? And then your finger and your middle finger, you're going to hold it over the ball top like that, you know, grip it, and then put your thumb over on top. So it's like, you know, you're holding it like a monkey. That's why they call it a monkey grip. It's great for 360 users because you're using your whole hand to move the joystick. Your whole hand and arm to move it. So you'll be throwing out 360s easy. So if there's any wrestling characters, you know, if your favorite character is a wrestler in any fighting game, you probably want to check out this grip. It's actually very good for wrestlers. This next one is called the Eagle Grip, and it's the way that I hold it. What you do is you take your middle finger, press it against the shaft like that, take your index finger, put it over the ball top like that, and then you're going to plant your thumb on top of the joystick. You want to have your wrist straight and your hand straight when you're doing this because it's slanted. You may be doing the left side a little bit worse than the right side. What it is basically is you're using your thumb to guide the ball top, and then you're using your finger and your two fingers to flick it, kind of. It's like when you do a Hadouken, you know, you're like flicking it. And I use wrestlers in most games, and it works for me because you're holding the ball top to the top of it with the thumb, so it actually helps with the 360. And you're flicking it. This next one is called the Grip of Doom, and basically what you do is you take your put your palm, you're gonna press it up on the ball top like that, and then you're gonna grip it with your hands like that, like it's like a fist, but it's called the Grip of Doom. It's not the fist hold, it's the Grip of Doom, and you have a lot of control with this. It's great for 360 users, it's great for Hadouken, it's great for Shoryuken. You gotta hold it tight and just do your moves. And when people see you do this, they're just gonna be astonished. They're gonna be like, whoa, it's the Grip of Doom. Get out of the way, don't play him. But yeah, that's a good one to do. This next one is called the Douchebag Hold, as seen in this video.
Anything?
They won't call me back. It's like they don't believe I'm your manager.
We don't believe it. Why should they?
Alright. You know, everyone knows that the best way to hold the joystick is this way. What you do is you put your palm on the top, and that's it. It's not like the Grip of Doom where you put it like hold it all. You just guide it with your palm. And you know, most pro, you know, if you want to be pro, you gotta be using this. It's the best way to hold a joystick, according to that video, of course. That's the douchebag hold. This next one is called the No Homo, and after I show you how to do it, you're gonna know why it's called the No Homo. What you do is you put your pinky on the bottom side of the shaft, your ring finger on the top side, and then your middle finger and your index finger on the top of the ball. And you only occasionally use your thumb. You have to hold the shaft and make sure you're gripping the ball strongly for this way to this method to work. And you won't have a straight fist for this one. You'll have like a, you know, down diagonal kind of way of holding it. And you'll be ripping moves out, and people will be astonished on the way that you're holding that ball and shaft. It's a great way of holding and playing the joystick. It's excellent. Check it out, the No Homo.